First of all, the Lady Mocs are headed to Texas. UTC's women's basketball team gathered downtown last night with more than 200 supporters to see where they would show up during the NCAA tournament selection on ESPN. The Lady Mocs are an 11 seed and will face 6-seeded Nebraska in the first round Saturday at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Time in College Station, Texas. The Tennessee Lady Vols are a number 2 seed and will play number 15-seeded Oral Roberts on Saturday in Knoxville.